means a lot to me because on the show, they didn't really talk about this on the show, but there was a week that stood out so much because I'll never forget it because it was one of those weeks where we felt like everything was falling apart. We could not think of an arrangement. We could not, all our voices were gone. And we were so stressed out, there were lots of tears that week. And anyways, during dress rehearsal, which is 3 hours before taping, we tried to sing it, and it was a complete disaster. And I was very stressed out, because this is like near the end of the show, so I was like, we made it all this way, and now we're gonna fall, that's depressing. but anyways, I remember when we were doing the actual performance, there's a part of the choreography where we're walking forward, and that was that moment where I was like, I think this is going to be fine, this is going to be great, and I just knew it, and the adrenaline was pumping, and it ended up being one of our best performances on the show. And ever since that moment, this song has been music therapy for me. It's always lifted my spirits. I hate to get cheesy, but I know y'all have been through hardships, I've been through hardships, and this is just one of those songs that lifts my spirits, so I hope you enjoy it as much as we have been before you.
Your sisters and your brothers.